An investigation now underway in Naugatuck this morning after police say a woman's purse was stolen, then an SUV dragged her. Police say it happened Friday night at the Walmart there. Authorities say a teenage boy took the purse from her shopping cart. The boy got away in an SUV, and the victim tried to go after him. That's when police say she was dragged a short distance before the car drove off. The SUV was reported stolen out of New Haven, the Stop and Shop there.